I'm giving her my antibiotics that I packed in the truck.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
I think she's got a bad infection.
Just sinus infection,
no,
yeah.
I think it's sinus. I think I'm not sure what it is.
Really?
She's coughing up blood now.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, her cough sounded bad this morning. You can see the trail down there.
Yeah.
You guys see it down there?
Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna have to stop for me and let me just let us warm.
What's up? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. my name's Aaron. This is the Grand Canyon.
Get going, Ron. Karen's sick as a dog.
Yeah.
See the trail?
Is that where we're going?
You can see it all the way down there.
Oh yeah, wow.
What is that green part, Jed? What's
green?
Down there, the trail that I see. It may not be a trail, but it looks like it is.
Yeah, this is the trail there. That breeze feels awesome.
They can look at you.
What's up?
Yeah, turn around.
Yep.
Okay, thank you.
Sure.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
You too.
You guys made it to the Supai Tunnel. You guys have a good pace going here.
Mm-hmm.
Rex caught up to us.
Yeah.
Peace out.
Slack.
I don't even know what that means, Aaron. I don't even know what that means.
nice breeze going through it.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah. Check out this trail, guys.
Wow.
Look down here. Isn't that neat?
That's crazy.
Hey, how's it going? There's Minnow. Aaron, wave to your fans. Aaron, wave to your fans.
What?
Wave to your fans. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Uh-oh. Sounds like some wild animals down there.
Yeah.
I hope it's not one of my kids.
Dad, you want to put that in there? There's...
Let's see if we can see Minnow. Looking for a white shirt. Oh, I see her coming down toward the work crew. Awesome, awesome.
This is a nice brand new bridge too. They just put this wood in.
Wow, I see.
They've been down to the Colorado. That bridge looks like it's a wood put in the 30s.
Oh, yeah.
It's cupped in the middle where the
mules
have just dug holes in the wood.
I've done, yeah, both bridges before.
Yeah.
My wife and I on Monday did South Kaibab to Tonto Trail over Dini and Garden and back up Bright Angel.
Yeah, I did. I went down south Kaibab.
Enjoy this uphill for a second.
Yeah.
This will give you a taste of what it's like coming back for hours on the way back. Aaron, Rex, Cat, and Sam. Duncan up there. Yeah, you probably don't want to step off the edge here. A little intense. If you were to fall, that might be your best bet. And then pray someone's got a rope. Going around that corner. Let's see, Aaron just went around the corner. All right, we made it to Manzanita. It's been maybe 3 hours and 10 minutes. So we definitely picked up the pace to make it here. I think we're gonna miss our 5 o'clock dinner reservations. There's no way we're gonna be out in time for that. But that's okay. Aha! Manzanita.
Dad, this is more than, this is over 5.5.
Here? Is it?
Yeah, my thing is at 5.5 and I, exactly 5.5 and I didn't start it for a while.
You trusted me? Miles, kids. I thought it was 4.7, so there's another 0.4. Sorry about that.
All good.
You got it clicked in good enough?
I think so. I couldn't tell if it clicked or not, but it looks like it's all the way in.
Everyone say bye to Manzanita. You've been good to us. Yeah. Bye bye, Manzanita. We rested well. Thank you for being here. Thank you for your shade. Blazing. Some neat cacti.
could, but it's not a lot.
Hey, I see him over there. I see Rex going up the wall. Seeing the red shirt, Duncan and Aaron?
Yeah, I see them.
They're right there.
They're not too far.
No.
Yeah,
they're not far at all.
They might have waited up a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going quick.
Yeah, see that big tree that's sticking right up?
Oh, yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like
that's the Supai Tunnel right under there.
What up,
yeah.
Look
yeah,
at these kids. Look at them.
Sun just like saps your energy.
I know.
Yeah.
What up, YouTube?
Don't call me YouTube. We are at back at the Supai Tunnel. We're getting closer. You can tell you're near the top when the mule dung gets more frequent. Which is actually a great soft surface to walk on. In fact, I prefer walking on mule poop rather than anything else.
Careful right here. Kind of hard to walk on as well. Kind of height right here.
Who is that up there?
Hello, guys.
You've already had your shower and have a sweater on. That's not fair. What? I know. That's not fair. Big step.
Good job, guys.
Hello, buddies. Hello.
How are you?
Doing good. Now that I see you.
Aw, that's sweet. Sorry, you have. Look. Say hey. Wow.
Can you clap?
Yay.
And everybody, clap your hands.
Ah! Who wants to get down really bad?
Daya.